What's going on? It's your dude AP. Welcome to Cali in conjunction with the GodInMe.org. I got Pastor John Hunter. Let us know the name of the church again.
Absolutely. First AME Church here in Los Angeles, better known to the world as Fame Church.
Okay. Now, this is one of Fame's top pastors. He can stay humble, but I heard this man minister at a funeral, and it was unbelievable. I really, really was impressed by what he had to bring to the table.
Well, certainly, you know, our job is to minister to the soul and the spirit in certain times of grief. Certainly, we need a reminder that God is the Lord of the living and of the dead, and that Jesus has gone to prepare a place for us, that where he is, there we may be also. But we are countlessly presenting ourselves as living sacrifices every day.
Definitely.
Today, we celebrate God, and we celebrate this weekend of athleticism with the NBA, and I'm humbled to be one of the honorees today that they're signaling out, and I just thank God for the privilege of serving in his church.
Congratulations, you deserve it. You're definitely blessed with much favor, and you have a strong congregation. I actually look forward to coming through for a visit to your ministry.
8, 10, or 12. You have 3 services to choose from.
I hear that good stuff.
Now, as far as athleticism, who is the most athletic player out there to you?
I think LeBron James is the best athlete on the court, all things being equal. Probably Kobe Bryant is probably the best basketball player. I mean, there's a lot of great talent, a lot of great young talent. We're excited to see, you know, John Walsh. We're excited to see Blake Griffith and his athleticism. So it's a showcase of skill, and there's not a lot of defense that's being played.
What about you? You play any ball?
Yeah, I played some baseball, and like every brother growing up in the city, I grew up in Detroit. We all played basketball. But as God made me 5'8 instead of 6'8, it was clear that I had no future unless I was Spud Webb in the NBA.
Now, growing up in the D, how did you end up – what year was it that you came out here?
Oh, I've lived all over the country. I literally grew up between Gary, Indiana, and Detroit, and then I went south to school. I went to Morehouse College.
Wow.
And to the East Coast for graduate and professional school and have pastored churches. I was in Seattle for 6 years prior to coming to Los Angeles.
Wow.
So it's we have the itinerancy, and we can be sent different places. So I found that God is everywhere, the needs of God's people are everywhere.
Definitely.
And that there's joy to be had everywhere.
Definitely. That's big. AP, the GodInMe.org, welcome to Cali, signing out.